Hello and welcome. For this tutorial, we're going to start to make one slip knot, then 6 chain, join the chain together, make one chain, then after that we are going to make 12 single crochet. To join like this. After that we make 7 chain, skip next one and insert the hook in that next one, and then make a single crochet. Again, make 7 chain, skip one, the next one I make single crochet. I keep continue this one until I have 6 loop in the row. I already made 5. For the last one I make 3 chain, and then I'm going to join that one with 1 double crochet. So now I have 6 loop. For this row I am going to start by chain 3 and then make another 4 double crochet in the same space like that. Then chain 3. For the next loop also I have to make 5 double crochet. 3, 4 and 5. Then make 3 chain and we repeat until the end of the row by make 5 double crochet and 3 chain between. Now I already finished that row. For the next row I make 3 chain. I'm going to join the drop on the top of this chain. Now it's time to make another 3 chain on the top of each double crochet. I make 1 double crochet. It means it has to be 5 double crochet on the pattern. When it comes in this part, I make 3 chain, 1 single crochet, again 3 chain, and then in that part I make 1 double crochet on the top of each one. Like that. I'm going to keep continue all the row and a loop. So the row looks like that. I make 3 chain, join together here, next row start by chain 3, and we have to make a cluster. I make one double crochet, don't finish, make next one. I have to have 5 like that, then I make it together, then chain 5 here, one double crochet, one single crochet, chain 5 again here, one single crochet, and chain 5 again. When it comes in that part, I'm going to make a cluster by make a double crochet, not finish, when it comes to that part I'm going to make all 1. And I keep continue the pattern by make 5, one single crochet here, chain 5, one single crochet here, and then chain 5 and repeat the pattern like this until the end of the row. I finish that row. When it comes to the end, I'm going to make 2 chain and then 1 double crochet to join that part together. Now it's time to make 5 chain, 1 double crochet here, 5 chain, 1 single crochet side here. 1, 2, 3, 4, one single crochet, and keep continue until the end of the row. By make single crochet, I'll be back when I finish that row. You have to keep continuing until you receive to the end of the row. The row is already finished by make chain. When it comes to the last part, I'm going to join the part here in the chain. I'm going to make a slip stitch. Then in this part we are going to make 3 chain and 4 double crochet. In total we are going to have 5 here, then make 3 chain and we make another 5 double crochet in the same space. After that, make 3 chain, 1 single crochet here, 5 chain, 1 single crochet here, 3 chain. Then when it comes in that part, we make again 5 double crochet, three chain, and another 5 double crochet. You repeat the pattern by make 3 chain, 1 single crochet here, 5 chain, single crochet, 3 chain, and repeat the pattern like that until the end of the row. I already finished the row. I'm going to make 3 chain and finish the work by joining this one together and cut the yarn. The motif should look like that. I already make it in the white one. Back side and front side. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and have a good day.